Spinal surgery is a last resort when medications and other treatments are just not working. But now there's a new FDA-approved device that's helping surgeons have a more accurate and faster surgery, resulting in a better recovery for patients. Marty Salt has the details on the device that's bringing AR to the OR.
Being able to do this is a big triumph for Paul Zakula. 14 years ago, back pain slowed him down. He had a fusion, but the pain came back years later.
When it got bad, it got bad. It got to the point really where I could not even walk 10 steps anymore.
Paul went to his doctor and got an MRI.
He sat down and he stuck it in the computer and he was just staring at it, not saying a word, which I knew that couldn't be good.
He was going to need spine surgery again, but this time his surgeon had a new tool for a better surgery. This headset, called xvision, is a surgical guidance system that allows the surgeon to see through Paul's skin as if he had x-ray vision.
What it enables us to do is place screws through tiny poke incisions with a 3D visualization of the spine.
CT scans are displayed right in front of the surgeon's eyes in real time, keeping the surgeon's focus on the patient instead of looking away to see scans on a separate monitor. The device allows the surgery to be more accurate and efficient.
We place screws in five vertebrae in under half an hour using pre-augmented reality techniques. That would often take double that amount of time.
Quicker and safer surgery means faster recovery. For Paul, 6 weeks after his surgery,
I'm able to get up every morning and walk for an hour,
leaving his back pain behind him. I'm Marty Salt reporting.